So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, this guy, Saka, I've been praising since day one. Someone who has a great versatility in his game, the right attitude, very clever in how he operates around the pitch. And I think he has the potential to excel in most attacking positions. But when it comes down to it, I'd actually love to see him operate in a number 10 for a spell. I think he could thrive there.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Well, that was a period of possession which carried just about no threat at all. Oh, good spread. Back into the middle. Saka! Oh, that was no routine save.
Granit Xhaka really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And here's Mohamed Salah. Now it's Diogo Jota. Oh, that is a good ball to find him. Chance! It's there! The breakthrough strike!
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
And that is going to ensure his place amongst the leading goal scorers in this competition.
And they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Looking for the runner. Great hit! Sticks it away! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Arsenal really were asking for trouble there by failing to cope with a formidable press.
Robertson picks it up out, and the shot! Decent chance, made possible by a very decent ball.
Oh, that really should have found the net. The service was faultless, and I'm going to leave it there.
He's found the way through, and he's in on goal. That is glorious, as if he picked it up and put it there himself.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
Robertson charging forward down that flank. He can get that clear.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Oh, what a great chance! It's in! Two up and threatening to pull clear. An act of charity gratefully received. Thank you. and into the grateful arms of the keeper. And that's that.